as also very short. It's from a musical we worked on at Portfolio, our theater workshop, a musical called The Bone Room, about male menopause. Bone Room, Tower, you get the food going. But, researching that book, we read a lot of books. I mean, researching the musical. And one of them was one by Jessica Mitford called The American Way of Death, all about the pleasures of dying and being embalmed in this great country of ours. So I have to warn you, this is a very distasteful song. But as Al Goldstein, at that time the editor of Screw magazine, was quoted as saying, "Nowadays, it's not enough to be dirty. You've got to have bad taste, too." So, I don't know about the dirty, but I think we managed the bad taste part of it. No shimmel little coffin made of pine. No shimmel in the graveyard, no sorry. For now, when you are finished, you recline in an open vault for everyone to see. I can see you lying there. Someone must have shampooed your hair. Isn't that a wonderful way to die? It ought to make you happy. Lost love doesn't just look cute. Stuff into your new Sunday suit. Isn't that a wonderful way to die?
Ladies and gentlemen, now we have for you our big finale.